it felt good. We went out there seeing a different color, you know, instead of beating up on our own offense all the time, we get to beat up another guy. So I enjoyed it. It was good work, and I think that'll help us, you know, later on this season, obviously.
Are you excited about playing them on the stadium next door after having a couple practices against them?
I'm excited anytime I get to get on the field and throw some guys around. So Thursday night, again, game atmosphere, you know, more live action. And being able to play the situations out, get to the floor things and kind of get a dress rehearsal, obviously, for later on. So I think this is a good start, and Thursday will be a good finish.